N. K. Didactics with Brittany McDank.
Hey guys, I'm Brittany McDank, and I figured since Valentine's Day is shortly approaching, we could do a tutorial on how to make some heart hoops. You can either do it with straight tubing or curved tubing. You can get all the needed materials for less than $20 right at your local hardware store. So this is the straight tubing tutorial, how to make a heart hoop. You want to have a pot. You're obviously gonna need a tape measure. You're gonna need cutters. You can use a handsaw. I would highly recommend being under adult supervision if you need it. And you're gonna need some coupling. They are L-shaped because this is what's gonna make the points of the curve and the bottom. So it just depends on what size tubing you have. You have half inch tubing, you have 3/4 tubing. So we're starting with half inch tubing. Really, really easy to manipulate. I did 57 inches. So first, you're gonna boil your water. You can do the first two straight in. I wouldn't touch the bottom. I would also have a pot that's just designated for hoop stuff because sometimes plastics come off, materials come off. You don't want to eat in that pot ever again. So I would get your own pot just for any hoop making supplies. 30, 45 seconds. Little insider secret. I sometimes use Gorilla Glue so that it stays and I don't have to use taping after. Put some Gorilla Glue in there while these are hot just out of the pot and then you can shove these in. Try not to touch anything you don't have to because it will be hot. After I have everything in with the Gorilla Glue, I'll put this end under cold running water. So that way it'll just, with the glue, it's a little tricky. You just have to be really careful. Or what you can do is you can do it at separate days because it takes about 24 hours for Gorilla Glue to dry. If that's already dry, or if you're feeling ambitious and you know that you're good with glue, I, at this point, like to start manipulating what I'm gonna do with the other end. So I'm gonna curve these in as far as possible, all the way to touch. Bend them to boil at the same time. You can either do them one at a time, Gorilla Glue, shove it in with the point down. You're gonna have two V's. Throw these on the floor flat and put weights on the two connections to stay overnight. And half inches you can actually cut down to make minis of. They still work as a larger hoop. You can also get curved tubing. You're gonna do the same exact thing that we did with the straight tubing. I'll just make it just a tad straighter. Just to show you guys some finished product, I do find that if you want to use straight tubing, half inch will be really malleable and moldable, so it'll be easier to use, and I really don't recommend doing the straight tubing in the 3/4 because I had a hard time. You might also have a hard time. This is the curved tubing. Because I just made this, I actually just electrical taped the connections instead of gluing and waiting the 24 hours because I'm gonna show you guys an awesome demo. This is the straight tubing that I did in a half inch diameter. You can have shorter lengths, have sets of two, you can have quads, you can do whatever you want. Actually, these are the same exact hoops I'm using in the demo. There's no fancy tricks or anything. They're not gonna fall apart. Just electrical tape. If you wanna be fancy and decorate with some other tape that you have. If you have any questions, feel free to comment, subscribe, anything. I will help you as best I can. And have a happy Valentine's Day. See, I've been waiting.